Jingshan Park here in Beijing. We are right on the central axis, which has recently gained the status of UNESCO World Heritage. Today, you're going to explore with me a blend and a fusion of Quanzhou culture as well as the beauty here in Beijing. What's this blend going to be like? Come with me and check it out.
In addition to the breathtaking views of the Forbidden City from the summit of Jingshan Park, I was invited to Guanzhou Hall within the park to experience the intangible cultural heritage of Quanzhou.
Right now, I'm gonna try the Xunpu flower headpiece, which is a bunch of hairpins made out of real flower. And I'm gonna invite this intangible cultural heritage professional to come and give me the honor of trying out this
hairpiece. So,
Flower time.
这些花呢，很多品种都来自阿拉伯。当时呢，有一个阿拉伯的商人，在我们这边呢，有一个花园叫云露花园，所以我们巡捕啊带的花很多都是从阿拉伯过来的，比如说我们的波斯菊啊，还有那个玉兰花呀、茉莉花。您知道我是从哪里来吗？你就是阿拉伯来的。所以你看，一千年后我们又见面了。<笑>
Lovely Xunpu flower hairpins and headpiece on your head. It's showing the resilience and happiness of the women of Xunpu and how they find joy in everything.
Okay.
Ah, I can't see the final piece. What do you guys think? How does it look? How is it looking?
Alongside the flower crowns, Quanzhou's rich heritage is also represented through its captivating puppetry, music, and fashion. Each weaving its own story into the vibrant cultural tapestry displayed here.
这个是我们泉州提线木偶的孙悟空猴子，今天到北京景山公园来参加福建非遗展示表演。这是我们的南音琵琶，南音琵琶呢是我们南音当中的主奏乐器。 那么它保留的是我们唐代琵琶的规制，还有它的弹奏姿势。像我们一般见到的，琵琶一般都是竖弹、竖宝，对吧？我们是横抱的琵琶。In
this blend of Quanzhou's sea breeze and Beijing's historic winds, we find a harmony that transcends distance. Quanzhou heritage blooming along the central axis, a testament to the enduring spirit of both places. In the heart of Beijing, we embrace the soul of Fujian, where each step is a celebration of unity, beauty, and hope.